play basketball because it's a team sport. It's all about the team. So I think my success has definitely come from my teammates, because I can't have success if I don't have the ball in my hands. So I have great teammates to get me the ball inside and able to score. And I mean, we've had games where multiple people have stepped up, so I think that's just the bottom line, is we're all able to do that. I mean, there's always pressure sometimes, but I kind of have been going more into games thinking like I just need to do what my team needs me to do every game versus feeling expectations.
Taller.
I mean, like long jeans, that's hard. I don't know, I enjoy being tall, and I always get, oh, are you a volleyball or basketball player? And I'm like, okay, I'm a basketball player, so I don't know what I'm gonna do when I'm done playing basketball, but oh geez, putting me on the spot. I just know we're always like playing games and stuff, and one time we were playing in a hotel playing card games and multiple teammates were playing, and like we get really competitive, that's just in our nature, and like one of our freshmen was like crawling on the table trying to like put cards on the other side of the table, so that's a funny one. We just like, and we have like dancing before the games in the locker room and that kind of stuff. So oh gosh, I'm like the most superstitious person like probably on the team. I'm like really like, before the game, like say I had a bad game last game, I won't do my hair the same way, or like before the game I have to put all of my left foot stuff on, like my sock, ankle brace, all that, and then the right side, and then like I write AO1 on my wrist, which is audience of one for God, so that's pretty cool. That's like something I've been doing this year. I think it's helped me a lot with like pressure and expectations, so that's pretty cool. And then just like, I think all of us, we have like an NSC club, which I can't tell you what it means. It's just like a select group of us that like take a picture before the game. That's what we think too. And then I don't know if you've ever seen, we take half court pictures everywhere we go. So that's kind of a pregame thing we do too.